it's Charli, and about 5 minutes ago, I hit 10 million followers on TikTok. The number doesn't feel real. What? I am so genuinely happy and confused at the same time, but from the bottom of my heart, so thankful. I've been able to do so many amazing things and meet so many amazing people, and I would not have been able to do all those things if it wasn't for you guys. And for the past 2 days, just getting to see the smiles on everyone's faces, including mine, because we were just all so genuinely happy to be around each other. I'm so happy that I was able to meet so many of you these past 2 days. It feels like a dream. I don't know how this could be real. I can't even put into words how thankful I am, but this would not be possible without each and every one of you, and I love you all. Thank you. Okay, so I don't know if you guys remember, but at my meet and greet, I was asked to a winter ball. And yes, I went through. Here's Connor, who asked me the winter ball, and I'm here. Yes. Dixie's here with me. This is Thomas. That's why I was wearing a fancy dress.
Yeah.
It's my first ever school dance. Okay, so I've been talking with my mom, and if this gets 950,000 likes, I'm gonna get a perm.
Hi guys, so we are about to start our second meet and greet of the day, day two of Miss Inside. This is the crowd, go crazy guys! Okay guys, this is Jordan, she's my cousin. She wants to say hi, so.
Hello.
Luca's wearing women's pants. This is Dickles. This is Maximo, this is Nico, this is Mark, this is the better Mark. These are the cool people with the cameras that do that stuff, super fun. This is the reason that this is all possible, her name is Danny. Okay, we are just about to start round two of the day, round four total. Home. We finished shopping and now we're gonna make TikToks.
TikTok time.
We just got card and catering, so what time is it?
Nugget time.
Okay, so Maddie is going home now.
Time to leave.
But so we had so much fun. Got to dance.
So much fun.
And we got to shop a lot, so.
Next time.
That was super fun. Yeah.
Bye. So sad.
Wrong answers only.
No. Hey guys, it's Charlie, and I've been seeing a lot of accounts that are like, this is my backup account, this is my private account, this is my second account. I only have this account, so like, what?
You make me a maniac, but you don't know. Well, baby, like, shit is crazy, right? That ain't your baby no more.
Wrong answers only. Wrong answers only. Wrong answers only. Wrong answers only.
Ow!
Wrong answers only. Wrong answers only. Wrong answers only.
I'm a buff baby, but I dance like a man. She a nice lady and she shaking her ass. Spent the whole summer trapping out the sedan. Marching with the fans, cause I think that I can.
Hi guys, I just wanted to clear up some of the misconceptions about the meet and greet and where the money is going to. All of the money that is not put into security will be put into a charity that I'm going to have my friend Daniela talk about.
Hi everyone, so I started Carnival for a Cause when I was 10 years old to raise money for a nonprofit organization called Ableist, which helps children and adults with special needs, and they help my two brothers who also has special needs with their Birth to Three program and helped us get a proper diagnosis. And I've always wanted to raise money and give back to them. And I've been doing this for eight years. And this year alone, we raised over $10,000. And my overall total goal is to get to $50,000. So you can go to carnivalforacause.com if you want to donate.
So I hope you guys now understand that it is not 1% or 10% of the profit. It is all of the profit that is not being spent on security going into this charity. It means a lot to me and my friend Daniela, and we hope to see you guys there. Hello and welcome to part two of this vlog. So Ava and Chloe are on their way to pick me up, and then we are getting ice cream and going to the mall. So very exciting.
Okay guys, I have a surprise for you. Meet Ava and Chloe. So for everyone that says I'm 5'7".
No way.
Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.
Hi, guys. It's Charlie, and I am at Universal Studios right now. Say hi, everyone.
I've been in social media before. Like, it's been done like four times in history.
From yesterday, but I will be continuing it today. Right now we are on our way to Flight House. So this morning was a little crazy. I got hypnotized. Whoa. But I'll keep you guys updated on the rest of the day.
Okay, so now it's Tuesday and we just had a meeting and went to the pretty thing showroom, and now we're at Snapchat.
Okay, so we just finished meeting with Snapchat. Now we're on our way to Famous Birthdays. Okay, this is the last thing in this vlog, but I'm about to get a tooth gem. I wanted to say a really big thank you to anyone that has ever supported me and has gotten me to where I am. None of this would be possible without each and every one of you. And for all of you guys, I am beyond thankful. It was so much fun meeting so many of you guys today, and I'll be able to meet so many more of you tomorrow at Mistle Talk. Thank you, Jingle Ball, for the amazing day.